Today, you'll see more light bulb options in stores. These bulbs will give you the light you want while saving you energy and money. Here's something to consider. In the past, we bought light bulbs based on how much energy or how many watts they use. But today's energy-saving light bulbs use up to 80% less power to give you the same amount of light. So, wouldn't it make more sense to buy bulbs based on how much light they provide? With lumens, you can do just that. Lumens are a measure of brightness, so if you know how many lumens you want, you'll buy just the right bulb for any spot in your home. Instead of buying an inefficient 60-watt bulb, look for an efficient replacement that gives you about 800 lumens of light. If you're replacing a 100-watt bulb, look for an energy-saving bulb that gives you about 1,600 lumens. Just think, the more lumens, the brighter the light. To help you shop for the light you want, you'll find an easy-to-read label on light bulb packages. So, you'll have a simple way to see the bulb's brightness, how much the bulb will cost to operate for a year, and other qualities, like light color, from warm yellowish to cool bluish. With more energy-saving choices appearing on store shelves, including compact fluorescents, or CFLs, light-emitting diodes, or LEDs, and energy-saving incandescents, you'll have more options that save you money. So, when shopping for a new bulb, look for lumens, or how bright the bulb is. Remember lumens, the new way to shop for light.